even unto complaining against the Lord their God. And it came to pass that I, Nephi, did make out of wood a bow, and of a straight stick, an arrow. Wherefore I did arm myself with a bow and an arrow, with a sling and with stones. And I said unto my father, whither shall I go to obtain food? That's pretty sweet. What did you think of that?
Yeah, that's true.
That's pretty cool. I liked how he had a lot of faith in his father, that he had that faith, so he knew if he asked his father would know where he could go, and the faith he had to make he's used to that metal bow, and now he said he made one arrow, and that wooden bow, so that's just great faith that Nephi had.
He had a lot of faith.